Most everyone in Pomona has trees in their front yard, and those trees have guy wires on them like these. And these guy wires need to be checked regularly. If these guy wires start cutting in the tree, that girdles the tree. And so you want to make sure you get the guy wires off as soon as you can. So what you do is you shake the tree, and if the root ball doesn't move, this one's still moving, so the stakes still need to stay on it. But if the tree root ball doesn't move, then you can take all of these stakes off, remove them, and that'll be really good for the tree.